Good evening, everyone. And this is a bit of a special bonus stream tonight. Because I didn't expect it, but I have broken 100 subscribers. Thank you very much. I am amazed because I didn't set out to do anything of the sort. So for the bonus stream, or for the bonus tutorial, I thought we might look at timer blocks and the kind of things you can do with a timer block and some basic timer block setup to get you started. So we're aboard the Vagabond Star, but we're going to take a quick spacewalk. Now I am playing in my creative mode save for the Vagabond Star, but I have transferred to survival. And there's a reason for this, because I wanted to demonstrate this station or big ship airlock that I've designed. So, what we've got is a two-stage airlock. When you hit the first button to open the airlock, the door will eventually open. What's actually happening, though, if I just come inside and seal the door, is normally when you do airlocks in Space Engineers, if you do one of these double door airlocks, you will get air trapped in the room you're in. And if you're standing in the way and you don't have gravity or your grab boots, you'll get blown out into space like a cannon. So what I've done is, with the use of timer blocks, I have created a system that pulls the air out of the room, waits a while, turns on this light, pops open the airlock door, and then if you press start on the close, it will reverse it and close everything down. Again, air will not get blasted into the other room when the door's open. So, I'm not going to show you how I did that yet. I'll leave that for another tutorial. This is a basic timer block tutorial, and I've set this up here. And I'm first of all just going to run you through this. Timer blocks are fairly simple. If you press X on that blue control panel, you will see the timer block menu open. If you flick across with the left stick and bring it down, you can have the timer block on silent so it won't beep. But what you want to look at are setup actions. Now, all I've done is a very simple thing here. There are actions that you can perform with the timer block, and you can put multiple actions on timer blocks, and timer blocks can trigger each other, and timer blocks can trigger themselves. So you can set up loops of timer blocks. In this case, it turns the first text panel on and starts the second timer block. So if you look at timer block T2, this waits 5 seconds on the delay, which is one of the important parts of the timer block. And then you might get the idea that it now turns text panel 2 on and starts timer block 3. And that is timer block in a nutshell. If you want a timer block to instantly trigger, you can select the trigger now action from the setup actions menu. So instead of start, you can change that to trigger now. You can stop a timer block the same. But what we want to do is obviously show what this does. It will trigger this timer block first, wait a few seconds, trigger this timer block, wait another few seconds, untrigger this timer block in order. And as I said, this is a very short tutorial on timer blocks. I will go into more depth with the airlock one later on. So let's get going. Timer block one, then we wait. Timer block two, we wait some more. Timer block three. And just as a thank you for over 100 subscribers, my little celebration room and a little bit of fun music from Space Engineers, and that's really all that I wanted to do with this particular little tutorial video. Give you a brief look at timer blocks. You can use these things to increase the distance on a piston, so you could make a drill rig that automatically drills down every 60 seconds. Every revolution of the drill head, it goes down by 5.5 meters and keeps going down. And that's really it. So, good evening from me. Stay safe, take care, have fun, happy engineering. Until the next one, and thank you very much for watching. And also thank you very much for helping me break 100 subscribers on YouTube, a feat that I never thought I would ever do, really, because I don't do this as any, I don't do it like the professional streamers and YouTubers. I'm just here to make little tutorial videos and help people along the way. Thank you once again, and good night. Bye.